This is an Eyewitness News 5 winter weather update.
All right, Merry Christmas. I'm Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane. We are watching the snow beginning to fall here in Oklahoma City. Still have one little pocket in extreme western and northwestern portions of Cleveland County. Not a whole lot of what could be a wintry mix in between Moore and Mustang, but for the most part, beginning to see that wintry mix now changing over to snow here in Oklahoma City. So the roads, they've been slick this morning, and they'll continue to get worse throughout the day. Let's take you out and towards western Oklahoma, out to Clinton, where we've certainly been seeing just an unbelievable image coming in from Clinton, the snow falling. I'll show you a live shot from our Clinton cam here, and look at this right here. You can see the snow. It is coming sideways with winds around 10 and 20 miles per hour, dropping those wind chills around 3 degrees above zero. Now it feels like one below zero in Clinton right now. This looks like about 2 inches of snow now on the ground in Clinton. And eventually, we'll likely see an image like this here in Oklahoma City as we head into the next hour to 2 hours. Otherwise, let's show you the radar picture once again. Northern Oklahoma, not seeing a whole lot of activity going on. But as we head back, I'm going to actually go back a frame here and show you our Concho cam here. Concho, snow is not falling nearly as quickly right now in Concho as it is in Clinton, but still, it will begin to fall a little bit. You can see just a little bit of whiteness on the ground there. Again, the conditions not nearly as bad in Concho as they are in Clinton, but again, that snow will move a little bit farther to the east. So I expect that many of us will see all snow within the next 1 to 2 hours. All right, once again, northern Oklahoma, we are dry. Southern Oklahoma, that is not the case. So headed down I-35 towards Paul's Valley. Yeah, you can see that we're beginning to see less pink on this and more blue here. And that means that the changeover from a wintry mix, the snow, is ongoing as I speak here. And I expect that we're still going to likely keep pushing the snow line closer to the Red River. Now, it is cold, and it is going to stay cold out there. Meteorologist Brad Souter, you're standing by right now. Brad, kind of talk a little bit about the changes that we've had to the snowfall accumulation map.
Well, you know, we've talked about this morning how we were forecasting that this would change over to snow right around 10 a.m. It's doing that now. It's snowing now in the metro area. Now, we were forecasting yesterday more snow, and you may say, oh, wait a second, what happened to this big snow? Let me show you the snowfall map. Looking at 1 to 2 inches, the storm track farther to the south. So it's really been cut down. But for those of you in southern Oklahoma, you're maybe around Ardmore, could see up to 4 inches of snow. Keep in mind, even though there's nothing on the ground right now snow-wise in Oklahoma City, some of these snow rates could be at 1 to 1.5 inches per hour. So we could go from nothing on the ground to 1 or 2 inches in a matter of minutes. And when you get snow on top of ice, it actually makes it even slicker. So at times when you have snow on the ground, just plain snow gives you more traction. But Damon, once you get that snow on top of the ice, that can be a really slick situation. I'll send it back to you.
Absolutely. As I was driving up I-35 just not that long ago, I can tell you there wasn't a whole lot of ice on the ground. But then you don't need much ice to really just create a mess when it comes to these highways. Slow things down. And really, after, say, the lunchtime hour, even though we only have 1 to 2 inches of snow in the forecast here, because it will be coming in sideways, this could be difficult to travel in. So the headlines look like this. The worst conditions will come in here afternoon, wind chill 0 to 10 degrees, and all this will be coming to an end around 4 and 5 p.m. Meteorologist Danielle Dozier standing by right now in northeastern Oklahoma City. Danielle, the snow is coming down. Tell us more about what you're seeing.
There, I'm out here. It is brutally cold outside right now, and what we're seeing is the snow actually starting to pick up quite a bit. In fact, as you guys were speaking, the snow started coming down a little heavier, but also it's blowing snow. The winds are very strong out of the north, and so what you're seeing behind me is actually a layer of dust. Yes, we have a little bit of dust accumulating here on the roadways in northeast Oklahoma City, and also you can see if in the background a little bit of snow piling up here along the curb. But as I said, the flakes, they are coming down, so we are seeing the snow, but keep in mind the measurements are going to be very hard to get accurate because we're talking about the winds being so strong and the snow blowing everywhere. But you know, a lot of people were asking on our live wire, KOCO.com, about the snow. Here it is. It's falling here in northeast Oklahoma City. But again, traveling, it is not advised conditions. We've had that thin layer of ice, as you guys have been talking about, and as we've been seeing here all morning. And now that we're seeing the snow actually coming down, it's going to make it even worse. So now we're talking about snow right on top of that thin layer of ice. So stay indoors if you can. not to mention the fact that it's just really cold outside as well. So dangerously cold wind chills to talk about. Back to you.
Danielle, that car behind you just has a glaze of ice on it. That is going to be very difficult to open that door. All right, once again, here in the metro, you can see we've got the snow coming down. Let's go to Chris Lee, Fast Unit 2. He is just west of El Reno, and this is a scene that he is seeing right now from Interstate 40. And again, this is what you're likely going to see. The main highway right here, at least the far lanes are going to be in the worst conditions, but you'll have a little band here of at least part of the road that looks a little bit safer to drive on. Still some ice, but then right when you hit these off ramps right here, notice how without many people traveling on them, notice how quickly that roadway begins to deteriorate because of the ice piling up. And look at this right here. I mean, this tells the picture perfectly of what your neighborhood street will likely look like within the next 30 minutes here in Oklahoma City. You're going to have the ice, a little bit of snow, but we're going to add more snow to this. Again, we're expecting about 1 to 2 inches of snow for Oklahoma City. Keep it with Eyewitness News 5. We'll keep you ahead of the storm.
This has been an Eyewitness News 5 winter weather update.